There's a beautiful Bible quote that I want to share with you. It's from Psalms 30, verse 5. It says the truth, weeping may tarry for the night, but joy comes with the morning. So often, we just need a good night's sleep, but more than that, we need God to minister to us as we sleep so that we can become brand new people as we wake up in the new day. All of life's experiences teaches us one thing. If we're aware, we realize that God is with us to comfort, to strengthen, and to uphold us. The night is past, and with it, the hurts and the griefs. You meet the morning as a new day. You meet it with a heart and a spirit that is given to you by God. And you feel a sense of God's presence with you, working. And you know that whatever the need, God is meeting it right now in your life. God hears, and God answers you. Unhappy and fearful feelings can't overcome you. Those exist only in human mind. God's love holds you, and it holds you steady. You know that you're beloved of God, and that everyone that you care about is beloved of God. And therefore, at night when you go to bed, you rest in God's love, and when you wake up, you're a new person. You're strengthened and upheld by God's never-failing power. You find that you're at peace, a profound peace, and you find comfort in God's all-embracing presence. You can thank God for a new day. You can thank God for filling you with a new heart and spirit. You can go on. And you do whatever it is that needs to be done by you. But you do it in the correct way. You don't do it from a state of being unhappy or fearful. You do it by a sense of power that you find in the new joy and interest in living that God has given you.